Ashlyn, thank you. A toddler has critical injuries after police say the child was hit by a car. Officers responded to the scene near 46th Street North and MLK around 6 o'clock this evening. They say it's still early in the investigation, but it looks like the child ran in front of the car and got hit. Police say the driver is cooperating.